MACC Chief Commissioner Datuk Seri Mohd Shukri Abdul said he is ready to face the legal challenge of former Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak over the probe into 1MDB.
Memantau buat report polis dekat Datuk Seri berkaitan dengan pembekuan akaun.
Itu hak dia lah, dia buat report.
Datuk Seri, how about the summons? Najib has filed.
Summon saya. Summon lah, Seri Mohd.
Dia kata prejudice tu.
Tak apa, biar let the court decide.
Najib has filed lawsuits against top investigators probing 1MDB, claiming that they were prejudiced against him over the course of their investigations. Mohd Shukri also said the MACC has almost completed gathering evidence from within the country and is now focusing its efforts on obtaining more from abroad.